what's nice about this setup is that if she falls, it kind of blocks itself automatically, so I don't need to keep my hand on the rope at all times. I can let it go.
Like this. Then you have these, I don't know any names, and then you put in here.